Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe, and click that bell button, so you can get notification when my new, easy way tutorial, is out. Do you having problems with your Fortnite game, like when you launch it nothing happens? Or in library says that the game is running, but game screen won't pop up? If you having that issues, but also, any kind of issues where you launch the game, but the game just won't start, watch this video till the end, and try these few methods that I will show you in my new video, how to fix Fortnite won't launch on PC. Before we continue, don't forget to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe, if this video helped you, because in that way you support my channel. And now we are moving to our video. Before we start with this method, make sure that the Epic Game Launcher is closed. To do that, click on this arrow down on the taskbar to expand it. Now right-click on Epic Launcher and click on Exit. Open File Explorer. Go to C Drive. Then Program Files, for me it is x86 folder. And then open Epic Games folder. If you can't see it here, go back and open this Program Files folder, and find Epic Games. You will have Fortnite folder here, but I installed it on the custom location so I will go there. When inside Fortnite folder, open Fortnite game, then binaries, and then Win64. Now press and hold Control key on your keyboard, and click with your mouse on this two folders, Battle Eye and Easy Anti-Cheat, and then on this four files. You can release Control now. Go on any of this selected files, right-click on it and select Delete. Don't worry, this will not delete or uninstall your Fortnite. When you are done, go and start Epic Game Launcher. Go to Library. And you will see that next to Fortnite Launcher says Repair. That is because we deleted that files, and now we will fix that. Click on this three dots here, and then click on Verify. The game will now be scanned for any missing or corrupted files, and if any, it will replace it with new ones. Leave it to the end of scan. And when it's done, don't launch the game. Close Epic Launcher. Also down here. Now right-click on Start and select Search. Type Epic Games and here on Epic Game Launcher. Right-click and select Run as Administrator. After Epic Game Launcher start, go to Fortnite and launch it, and see is your problem being fixed. If you still can't launch the game, try next method. Open File Explorer. Go to C Drive, and then Program Files x86. Open Easy Anti-Cheat folder and double-click on this file. On this window, click Yes, and click here to expand this, and select Game 217. That will be our Fortnite game. Now click on Repair Service. When done, click Finish. Now you need to go into your Fortnite installation folder again. For you, Program Files, Epic Games, if you didn't change anything during installation, and I will go to my custom folder. When inside Fortnite folder, open Fortnite game, then binaries, and then Win64. Right-click on this first file, and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab, and check box next to Disable Full Screen Optimizations, and run this program as administrator. So check these two boxes and then click on Apply and OK. Now you have to do exact the same thing with these three files. Right-click, Properties, Compatibility tab, and check these two box. Apply and OK. When you are done with all four of these files, go back to Epic Game folder. Open launcher folder. Then engine. Binaries. Win64. And here go to Epic Game Launcher. Right click on it and select properties. Click on compatibility tab. And here only check box where it says, run this program as administrator. Click on apply and OK. Now start Epic Game Launcher and launch Fortnite. I really hope that one of these methods worked for you, and that you were able to launch Fortnite now with no problems. And if you do, hit that like button and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.